Welcome to In the Bay with Schrader. I'm W. Ripito. This is stationary Relearn for a 2014 Ford Escape. You press the brake pedal, cycle the key, one, two, three, leaving it in the on position, press the brake, cycle the key three more times, you get the horn chirp. Leave the key in the on position, get out of the vehicle, come over to the left front. With your tool on, you're gonna select the Relearn option on the tool. You're gonna hit enter. You're gonna select the make, the model, and the year, which is a Ford Escape 2014-2015. Right there is the Relearn procedure. It tells me exactly what the TIA flip chart just told me. We're starting at the left front. We're waiting for the tool to beep and the horn to chirp. Tool beep, horn chirp. We move over to the right front, activate the sensor. It automatically moved me to the right front wheel position. Horn chirp, tool beeped within a second of each other. Activate the sensor. Tool beep and horn chirp. Horn chirped, tool beeped, indicated on the dash that training is complete. Process complete, check TPMS light is off. TPMS light is off.